Are you worn out? Are you burned out on religion? Come to take a rest. Walk with me and work with me. Watch how I do it. Learn the unforced rhythms of grace. Someone shout grace.
Grace.
I won't lay anything heavy or ill-fitting on you. Keep company with me, and you'll learn to live freely and lightly. When was the last time we can truly say that we lived freely and lightly? When was the last time that we were able to live in a place of rest where these scars were no longer signs of our disappointments, and these scars were no longer signs of our failures, and they weren't signs that, and we no longer have to cover up with a mask, but we now live freely? Yes, I was scarred. I was bruised. I was abandoned.
Amen.
but he came through his son, Jesus Christ. And he was nailed on a cross to bear your scars. He was whipped and he was bruised. And he's not ashamed of his scars. He's not putting on a mask. There was once this guy named Thomas, and he was scared. He was frightened. And he goes, the Bible says that their hearts were filled with fear. You know what Jesus did? Jesus says, here, look at my scars. Look at my scars. I know you're filled with fear right now. I know you're scared, and I know that you don't want to take off the mask, but look at my scars. Let me see your scars because you can see mine. Let me see your wounds because you can see mine. Let me see your sickness because I died for it. Let me see your hurt because I love you that much. Is there anybody in this place that said, I'm tired of living this masquerade? Sin. God, you can have it all. He says, are you tired?